That makes me awful nervous. That makes me awful nervous.
How's it going?
Ventilate! Get this useless!
That man's got a gun!
How's it going?
Some bitch ain't breathing.
Hey, come by myself. Huh?
Fucker was just here.
Huh?
We got off!
Over here.
He's murdering us! Take cover! Huh?
Where'd he come from?
Stop playing, asshole.
This is the way you die.
He's gunning us down. This is your day to die.
Thank you.
back you're ripping off, Roy.
Roy Thibodeau is a goddamn pussy. He'd probably give you a case himself. Now, can I meet Darlene's friend or what? What's this guy want?
Where does that man have a gun?
That sounded like a gun. Run for cover!
I need help over here!
The police!
You're gonna tell me about Roy's smuggling operation.
The boss is trying to get medical supplies to Cuba for extra cash. I know where the shipment is.
You can thank me later.
We need to get this shit moved out of here. Don't feel right.
Brother, it's not like the law is gonna catch us running TVs or some shit.
No, they just gonna catch us running medicine. Medicine we stole from a goddamn charity. Not only that, we selling it to them Reds in goddamn Cuba.
Now you get it, Conscience. My friend, them commies, they're paying us with greenbacks the same as anyone else.
Roy needs to pull his head out and stop doing every damn thing Greco tells.
Hunting swamp rats. Fucker's got me pinned. God damn.
Fucking dropping us.
That felt real good.
To run him off.
Where'd he go?
It's only a matter of time till I find you.
Son bitch.
In my sights, motherfucker!
Getting out of here.
Anybody follow you? Roy is rattled, scared of Greco, terrified of you. Heard he starts sleeping at the warehouse, the only place he feels safe.
Good. Means I have an easier time getting my hands on him.
Once he's taken care of, we'll move in. Vito will turn things.